We all know about the luxury that a celebrity's life is. You know, with all the glamour, luxurious mansions, designers left and right. But did you know that some of these celebrities took it to a whole new level? That's right, many celebrities own motorhomes, which are too good to be real, and oh, don't even get me started on their prices, because they literally cost a fortune. But wait, before we get into it, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and while you're at it, give this video a thumbs up, because you are surely going to be all astonished by the end of this video. Let's get started. Number 1. Robert Downey Jr.'s trailer. I don't really think I need to introduce this guy, because he did a pretty good job at making sure that the whole world knows him. Our very own Iron Man is living the dream of millions. He's well reputed in the industry and all his fans are literally head over heels about him. The renowned actor Robert Downey Jr., with a jaw-dropping net worth of $300 million, literally has the world under his feet, and I mean, I'm not even surprised if he owns one of the most extravagant motorhomes of all times. It is believed that his luxurious little van has everything one could ask for. With a fully furnished living room and comfortable sofa seats lining across it, and a kitchen with every equipment one could need on the go, his motorhome raises the bars high for every other van that exists. Sometimes I feel like if vehicles had feelings, they would literally feel complexed around his trailer. Number 2. Justin Bieber's RV. I don't think there's anyone out there who doesn't know who Justin Bieber is. He's been singing since he was just a teenager, and his bank account is like it's printing its own money. There is no doubt in the fact that he travels with all the luxury at his end. His recreational vehicle is a dream come true with a built-in sauna, barbecue, and heated floors. It is estimated that his motorhome cost somewhere between $1.5 million and $2.7 million, which is a pretty huge amount considering it is still just a vehicle capable of transportation only. But what can we say about a guy whose net worth is $285 million? I mean, he deserves a little luxury after all the hard work. Coming back to his RV, which has one of the best living rooms, better than a lot of people have in their homes, with 3 flat-screen TVs and LED lighting. Way to go, Justin. Number 3. Jamie Foxx's moving studio. The multi-talented American singer, songwriter, and actor has all the talent one could possibly possess, and well, his talent has done wonders for his bank account. With a net worth of $150 million, he is literally living his best life. Foxx only recently got his super moving studio, which he wanted to host a show in. Apparently, he went a little too extra with it and ended up spending millions on his van. But when you look at it, the money literally feels worth spending. The interior of his studio van is minimal yet classy, with fine wooden floors and simple walls. The elegant golden lights are what makes the van have that extravagant look. My favorite part of his van is the minibar that he has so perfectly made in the corner. It has a mesmerizing gold and blue interior, which makes those expensive wines and beers look even more delicious. Really can't imagine dying without having to ride in one of those babies. Number 4. Leonardo DiCaprio's mobile mansion. The famous Titanic star, who still has the heart of all those ladies out there with his charisma, is not coming slow with his walking mansion. And I mean, just as the name suggests, it really is a mansion, and not just any ordinary van. With a net worth of $260 million, I am not at all shocked if he owns a walking beast, because you certainly don't want to take all that money to your grave, right? Leonardo, being a man of great taste, has proved his elegance in his mobile mansion. Considering that Leo did star in a movie with a luxury ship, his RV is based on a very similar theme. Just his personal shower costs around 20,200 euro, $25,000. The entire mansion has 2 bedrooms and 5 TVs, with 1 master bedroom which was designed in accordance of a 5-star hotel suite. Fancy, right? Wait till you hear this. Since Leo is such an important asset to the industry, he has cameras installed in a van where he can see who's out at the door before answering. I wish I had his life. Number 5. Simon Cowell's moving trailer. A judge that no one will ever forget. Here's Simon, who never disappoints. Cowell, with his macho personality and a net worth of a solid $600 million, has a beast under his possession. And I'm not even kidding when I call it a beast, because this 2-story walking RV is really hard on the eyes to believe. His 1.6 million euro, $2 million van has a class of its own. He has three huge TVs installed in there with mirrored ceilings and a delight to the eyes interior. It is so much better than expensive houses, I swear. This guy moves around the world with an entire hospital. He has a live monitor which connects him directly to a professional doctor at the press of just one button, and his van has medical equipment worth thousands of dollars. His master bedroom and his personal bedroom are to die for, with just the right decorations and perfect interior. The producer loves to spend time here and relax to get away from his professional life. It can be hectic, and a trailer as expensive as Simon's must be doing a great job at relieving all the stresses. Number 6. Timbaland's Moving Music Studio. I guess every music freak must be drooling at the sight of this mobile studio. Timbaland's passion for music led him to purchase this awesome automobile with a full studio system to create music even when he's traveling and is on the go. He has his work with him all the time, and I can say that it's not just work for him, it's his passion and life. Timbaland, who has a net worth of $85 million, is capable of purchasing all the luxury he can ask for. And what better than a luxurious way of traveling? His van has a full-on power supply while on the move, so he can keep himself entertained by his Xbox and PlayStation. He really is the man who doesn't want to stop having fun. The bathroom and his master bedroom are well designed because after a long day of jamming and gaming, one obviously needs a good night's sleep. Number 7. Vin Diesel's Motorhome. The ultimate ladies' man and the heart of all the Fast and Furious lovers is none other than Vin Diesel, who has a jaw-dropping net worth of $225 million and has all the success and fame in the world. I don't think this man has any haters. I mean, how can someone not love the charm in those eyes? But with all that, Vin has something a little extra, too. His custom motorhome is everyone's dream come true. The 890,000 euro, $1.1 million trailer was specially made for the actor to spend his leisure and quality time in. Being in the elite class, Vin has a spacious living room that entertains his after-shoot relaxation. The wooden floors and amazing spotlights have an interior masterpiece with a full granite kitchen and equipment for on-the-go shoots. Spending time off work has never been so much fun. Vin has all the relaxation time, but he also has all the entertainment centers set up for when he has the mood to have some fun instead of just lying around and passing his time. The van is fully equipped with security systems to make sure the actor is safe at all times and doesn't have to worry about any inconveniences in that area. I really can't imagine being all that rich. I mean, just look at what their lives might be like. Number 8. Will Smith and his The Heat. Can you imagine having 14 TV screens in one trailer? Well, Will never fails to surprise, right? The actor with talent at his fingertips has a net worth of $260 million, loves to live with all the luxury. His custom-made trailer is literally a showstopper and is worth drooling over. He literally spent 80,600 euro, $100,000 worth of technology on his trailer, and was only then contented with the end result. And that's just the beginning. This two-story beast has a built-in mini-cinema upstairs, where he can cater up to 30 people at a time. Great for hosting those small private parties, no? His extravagant living room downstairs is to die for, with the most comfortable leather couches and a great fully equipped granite kitchen. He literally is living the dream of all his fellow stars. The trailer also has a full steam shower for the after-work relaxation, and the windscreens can turn all opaque, giving the actor all his privacy. Pretty cool, no? Number 9. Mariah Carey's Party Pad. Coming to our 9th pick of the day, Mariah Carey, who literally named her trailer a party pad since she just can't stop having the fun. Her net worth tops many top celebrities because she has a gross amount of $320 million in the current times, and there is no doubt in the fact that she can literally purchase the most expensive trailer just for the sake of it. Mariah has this amazing makeup place in her trailer, which makes every woman drool. She literally spent thousands on getting her entire setup equipped. Furthermore, downstairs she got a little creative with her interior and decided to go all black on it. Her amazing bedroom and bathroom is to die for. The trailer is literally a walking beast, if you take it from me. Her upper floor has all those party neon lights, and the roof can be lifted up to give more space for all her party friends. What do I have to do to get an invite for one of her trailer private parties? Number 10. Shaquille O'Neal's moving trailer. Now, he's not a singer or a famous actor, but he sure is a well-known athlete who knows how to set the bars high. The Shaqmobile, as Shaquille likes to call it, is a showstopper. If it passes by, you'll be taking double looks at it because it has that sexy, sleek exterior and oh, the interior. I mean, I know you won't be able to see the interior, but let me paint a picture for you. So first things first, an athlete would never want to miss a game just because they're traveling, right? The basketball player has a TV set up around his dining table, which has expensive leather chairs, and the kitchen screams money with those amazing cabinets, a microwave, and a full-size sink. Now, since the player is 7'1", which, wow, he has a king-size bed in his master bedroom to make sure the man fits in. There are also extra bunk beds for when he has company. I guess he really has all one could ask for. Alright guys, this brings us to the end of this video, but wait, don't go just yet, because I would love to know about your thoughts on your favorite pick among these trailers. Also, what do I have to do to get you to hit that subscribe button? Just do it already if you haven't. Stay safe!